Oracle Big Data Made Simple. So welcome, student, to Oracle Big Data Made Simple starter course. It is part one training of a two-part training. So the second part is going to be Oracle Cloud Platform Big Data Management. This is work in progress, so it's not ready yet. Who this training is for? For people who have determination and passion for Oracle Big Data learning and who are also committed to follow the course material. And it is not for students who are not able to commit 5 hours a week learning this new training. The reasoning behind that is this training is going to be your foundation for all your Oracle Big Data training. So you need to understand the concept. So it's very important that you go through this training before you do any other Big Data training. What will you learn? You will learn how to capitalize on this raw data to gain better insights into your customers and enhance user experience and improve profitability for your company. If you're new to big data, you would understand what raw data is once we get into the actual learning. These are the logs or the clicks you make on a website, which are collected by all the servers. And that actually clicks gives the company an idea, you as a user, what are you trying to do? And what are you looking for? So that's why it's a very rich data, but until now, company didn't have a way to process that. But starting with Oracle Big Data, you will learn how to process that data and increase profitability for your company. You will learn how to utilize big data tools to ingest that raw data, transform that data, and finally be able to present that data to the user. And that would enhance their experience and they would like to come back to your site every time. You will learn about Oracle Engineered System, which are third generation systems, and they help processing the big data easier. This again, as I mentioned, prepares you for the part two Oracle Big Data certification. Again, it's not ready, it's work in progress. Hopefully you like it. Go on to my website, make sure you provide your email address, and when it's ready, I will send out an invite for you guys to join that training. Familiarize with big data tools, which can be ported to big data cloud providers like AWS, Azure, Google Cloud. So it's not only for Oracle. The tools, the base tools which are used, are used by all the big data providers. So you can port that to any other provider you want, because they all use the same tools, only they change some of the features to work with their systems. But the concepts are same. Let's talk about me. I have over 20 years of experience in the Oracle ecosystem. I've been a database administrator. I've done performance tuning, application support. I've even deployed hardwares like Exadata, ODA, ZFS. The beauty about this is you don't only work as a database administrator, but you work as a systems engineer. You work with the storage, the network, and the server. So that gives you a lot of skills. You can develop a lot of skills, which you can look at the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure training, which already exists on Udemy. You can look at that training too. That will give you all the skills needed from top to bottom. That is the full stack, from the database to the server to the storage to the network. Everything you'll learn in that. I don't have any formal training in IT. I'm self-taught, like online classes, books, white papers, on the jobs, and nowadays training like this, online training. Why me? I have tried many ways to learn on my own, and out of which many didn't work. So I basically have developed a process which helps me learn and which helps people I train, especially when I first started out, was family and friends. They like that process and that it has worked for them. So I'm hopefully that this methods will work for you also. Point I'm trying to drive at, if you're committed and passionate, and if you work on the course as suggested, you will certify as an Oracle Cloud Big Data Management professional. It's not going to be easy, but it gives you a start to learn and my guidance will be there for the whole training. So hopefully that would make it easier. You could draw salaries up to 90,000. That is what I see in US, and there are many openings for big data management. There is actually a shortage of those professionals. So it's a big opportunity and you should take part in it. So don't be on the sidelines. Big data is the new frontier, and you can say this is the next internet opportunity. It's actually a revolution, and you will see that the data which was not used until now has a lot of potential, and companies are trying to invest in people and systems. So hopefully if you like my training, sign up, provide your email address, and I will send you more material.